desperate times, even a simple bucket may prove vital to our efforts. The island, home to Division 9's research facility. Their work is perhaps even more twisted and unnatural than that of Group 935. I almost admire them. This wood right next to this window. If memory serves, the vicious not always guaranteed. This facility sought to investigate the mutation effects of 115 upon a variety of biological specimens. Sounds like fun. Genuinely satisfied. The ruins of the ancients. Our journey to locate our lost warrior begins. The viscosity of this liquid leaves me feeling slightly queasy. This may be worth scientific analysis. Most likely not. These are so fragile. I would relish the opportunity to dissect such a specimen. Fine, take my money. It's not like I can take it with me. I am forgetting again. We have been here too long already. Can you please stop with that? I have more pressing matters to attend to. A few stray bullets could leave my bucket riddled with holes. My surgery is closed! I will recover from this minor setback. All this ammo has to come from somewhere! I am beginning to understand Nikolai's grievances toward capitalism. I must say, it never occurred to me to utilize 115 in the ways that Division 9 has. Not that I'm jealous or anything. With enough effort, you really can do amazing things. I wonder, did Division 9 choose to contaminate the water supply? Or was it an accident? Your own fate. Division 9 were far from incompetent. We should be able to restore at partial power somehow. I do not enjoy such unkind hands upon me!
Insta kill!
I do feel a little guilty about what is about to happen. Isn't there some kind of oathy thing about this? You'd be amazed by the depth of the pockets in this uniform. I'm constantly delighted by what I find in them. Thank you. have was that master. We must venture deeper into the twisted depths of Division 9's facility. The swamp creature is here. We need a strategy, quickly. Kill it! It's a kill! I am feeling faint. Must maintain consciousness. Someone really should have called an exterminator a long time ago. To me. Ah, yes. Exactly. As planned. Power can only be restored once the generator is operational. Yes! not matter how many of you there are. It will never be enough. Do you mind? I have better things to do. This is support of Group 935. Division 9 took human experimentation to a different level. Fascinating creature. I should like to examine its corpse when we are less busy. If you insist. I've seen my death. This was not it! Thank you. can't even remember what this is. I really am at a loss to explain what on earth division I hope to achieve by creating you. What do you hope to achieve by slapping your claws at me? All good things must come to an end. Now you've earned good, but at least you've earned this. Unlikely, but I'm trying to be optimistic. I'm beginning to think this gun might be addictive. We will need drains of water if we are to gain access to the machine. It was here. It was somewhere. Nothing is insignificant. Even the things that are unimportant. We must not anger him. He will not like us if we anger him. I am no stranger to a lack of ammo. Not a man. surprises Division 9 may have in store.
Can't!
Of course we can't. That's why there'll be surprises. Once again, those things important only to a child seem to follow us on our journey. Something in the swamp has awoken. I really should find a broom and a person to sweep it for. think I would let you come so close, old Lil? To touch me is to invite your own destruction.
Somewhere likes me.
No ammo! I suppose it was only a matter of time!
Absolutely everything serves a purpose. If memory serves me, this will be useful. Who am I kidding? Memory doesn't serve anyone. This should prevent the inhalation of most impurities. Considering my allies' collective incompetence, this shield is something of a comfort. There will be consequences if you do not bear fruit. Und ja, I am threatening you. That is a particularly large specimen indeed. Not great enough. Keeper's skull may eviscerate our enemies, but the secrets it illuminates, that is what concerns me most. I know many secrets. Secrets I will never reveal.
That's how secrets work.
These huge, oversized, and recently hatched eggs are not important. Just ignore them for the time being. something.
That traveling such a pass is ill-advised.
Do not recommend.
Cosmetic surgeon.
Actually, that's important. Sorry.
Slowly, we peel back the onion's layers.
I don't have arachnophobia. I have arachnohatria. Big difference. actually dizzy! The root of all evil is beneath your feet!
Perhaps this one is an acquired taste.
Double points!
Quickly, now is the time for you to shine!
No, wait, that's later.
Not exactly the intended outcome.
Sure, was this Division 9 experiment a failure or a success?
This must be against some law.
I'm such a sinner.
I wonder, can these candies even be classed as medicinal? to an end.
For you, it'll be much sooner!
Electricity may well be our principal energy source. It is not by chance that we happen upon this thing.
I'm actually quite skeptical about the effectiveness of Division 9's weapons.
Nonetheless.
What's taking you so long?
Why don't you just hurry up and grow?
Cardboard.
from
somewhere!
It is so refreshing to bring life instead of death.
It's a little bit like a snake, but a vegetable.
The operation was a complete success. Your head has been removed!
The world is shrouded in chaos. Powerful forces will soon align.
Dangerous mistress. I know only too well.
I'm often given more than enough rope to hang myself. Remember, Edward, you do not swallow if you do not want to.
Things could be worse. Give it a few minutes, and I'm sure they will be.
Perhaps this time the doctor will develop a green thumb. That has nothing to do with gangrene.
It is ironic that your death comes from life itself.
Another means by which to pulverize the heads of the horn.
Cloning technology is perfectly safe. Last time I used it, we were both fine.
Revealed this time.
I will be very angry.
Just remember, Mindbloom, I tend to you only for my own selfish reasons.
That anything survived here with these eight-legged monstrosities! Actually, that's in poor taste. Sorry.
familiar with the light, just as I am the darkness.
Not an achievement. It is your death sentence.
You seem to be suffering from an epidemic. An epidemic of death!
Doung.
How can you not appreciate such an incendiary performance?
Only to secure me a better tomorrow. Are these machines some kind of riddle, Dr. Monty?
Tickle!
Sir!
Sail!
We must not anger him. He will not like us if we anger him.
That's a whole lot nastier than I expected! I told you not to make him angry!
My initial diagnosis is...
Senseless slaughter. I mean,
is there no end to this senseless slaughter?
I believe we are close to Takeo.
I think we are going to have to kill it.
A fascinating creature.
I should like to examine its corpse when we are less busy.
Go team! Yeah!
not sure.
Was this Division 9 experiment a failure or a success?
Recognize them. Almost as though they were my own. Takeomusaki. I did not believe I would find you in such a place. I was a warrior. I fought many great battles for the glory of our nation. For the honor of the dying samurai spirit. I was a hero. I share this memory. I have lived many of the same victories. I later learned that my victories were unwelcome. His betrayal was driven by petty jealousy. He knew I could endure anything. That I fear not even my own death. Punishment is one thing. This is cruelty. Who could be so evil as to desire another soul to endure such suffering? Who amongst us could be so dishonorable? Are you so blinded by your own loyalty? The orders came from the Emperor himself. My life, my path, is built upon a lie. This realm may have been corrupted and consumed by evil, but we possess the power to change things. A better tomorrow is only possible if we blow away the ashes of the past. None of us choose the means by which mercy will find us. But I am at peace. I understand what must be done. You'll be my Kaishakunin. It is my honor.
Our insurance policy, in case we don't like where we end up.